FitByCourt here. Doing day 7 of our 30-day beginner yoga series. Most references like the ES that I know the same phone was yesterday, because it's not yesterday, it's still today. I am successfully going to make 2 videos in a row. Hopefully, successfully. Okay. We're going to talk about twisting this morning, helping the body kind of process and detox. So after maybe a vacation or just a big meal or not even just that kind of detox, but liver, kidneys, all of our organs, twisting and massaging, kind of imagine like a washcloth. You soak up the water, and then when you twist the towel, you kind of wring out the water. That's what we're going to focus on this morning, really just detoxing the body, cleansing, twisting, and getting rid of some of that stuff. Keep in mind, guys, you need to check in with your water intake. Most of us do not drink enough. Take your body weight. And I don't like talking about body weight very often because I think the scale is nonsense. But take your body weight divided by 2. That's how many ounces of water you need per day, right? So a, whatever, 200-pound person needs 100 ounces of water a day. Which is a lot more than the 64 ounces that most of us here recommended to us. So keep that in mind. If you're 120 pounds, then you only really need about 60 ounces a day. Still kind of recommend maybe a little bit more than that. Maybe take your minimum at that 64 and go up from there. But check back in with your water intake, especially after this kind of cleansing, detoxing, twisting series that we're going to do here this morning. We will get started. I'm going to, I'll stay here for now. Let's just sit up nice and tall. I'll take a couple deep breaths. Just simply a light twist down here at the bottom, one way. Squeezing the belly in, sitting up tall. We never twist over a slouched spine. We sit up, we twist, and twisting the other way. Nice and gentle here to begin with. Side to side. Maybe connect your breath with it. And take it to one side and hold. Take it to the other side and hold. And slowly release back to center. Unwrapping the feet, pressing the palms in, or the feet into the earth. Take the feet about mat width apart. Slide the hands around behind the body. You're going to drop the knees to the left, but twist the gaze over the right shoulder. Pay attention. And drop the knees to the right. Twist the gaze over the left shoulder. Back and forth with your own pace. Lingering wherever you want. bring it back to center. We're going to spiral both knees behind. So we're going to take the left knee across and the right knee behind. If this is too much on the right knee, please feel free to just kind of leave it out to the side. But if that right knee is bent behind you, so left knee in front, right knee back, Z pose, or I like to call it cheerleader pose, that's just what it reminds me of. Kind of press the hips into the earth for a second, sit up tall, take a breath. Good, inhale, reach. Exhale, right hand to that left knee, left hand down, and again, we're twisting, sitting up tall, releasing the right hip from here. Now walk the hands out slightly, kind of behind. And then walk it back. Simply de-rotate, kind of unwrap the other way. And then back to center, take this right leg, unwrap it, fold it in front of the left leg. Now remember, we can keep it loose, tighten it up, the right leg in front, we can leave it nice and loose, we can pull it in, we can even stack the right foot on top. Sit up nice and tall, and fold it forward.
As I'm sure you can hear, he was being seen about how he feels.
Slide the hands to the left. She's rubbing me these toys. She goes, I need you. Back to center and roll it up. My everyday little reminder that yoga can be done even amongst craziness. Sweep it out, take that right foot in front, now not in here. Sweep the left leg around behind, sit up tall. Again, listen to that left knee. Sit up tall, check the hips, straighten that left leg out if you need to. Inhale, reach. Exhale, twist. Sit up. Bring it out. Walk the hands out to the side. Walk the hands back to center, de-rotate, simply on the right. Let it go. Bring the left leg around. Everyone wants to stay good morning. Come here. Sit. Lay down. Good girl. Say good morning, Nina. Sit up tall. That left leg is in front and or on the top. Say good morning, Daisy.
Morning.
Be quiet. Be good. Slowly reach it up and fold it forward. Up the hands to the right. Bring the hands back to center. Roll them. Slowly, when ready, we're going to make our way into table. Rolling up on the knees, hands below shoulders, knees below hips. Taking a little side to side. A little back out. Maybe see circles all the way around. Other way. Walking the hands forward to happy puppy, loving the chest of the earth. Sweeping hands to the right, hips to the left, maybe taking your gaze under your right arm. Sweeping hands to the left, hips to the right, maybe taking your gaze under the left arm. Bring hands back to center. When you're ready, we'll make our way into that down dog. The first one here in this series. Curl the toes, press the palms, slowly lift the neck. We're walking out your dog, making it narrower, wider. Inhale the left leg back. Exhale, bring it forward between the hands. Slowly slide the right foot back, release the right knee to the earth. And we're going to find a twist here in this variation. We're going to take right hand down inside the left leg, maybe on a block, and inhale the left arm. Good, switch it out. Left hand down inside the left foot, right arm up. Leaving the upper body, bring it up. So we're still rotated to the right, the left knee is in front, and maybe drop it back. Good, release. Rainbow it all the way around. Press the weight into the left foot, curl the right toes under. We are going to step the left or the right foot all the way forward to meet the left into our forward fold. Slide head in the knee, chin tucks into the chest. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, fold. Bend the knees and roll it up. Shake it out, take a little breath here at the top, side to side. Reach the right arm around, maybe it just kind of comes behind, maybe it starts to sweep around to the other side. Reach the left arm around. Squeezing the shoulder blade. Release. Inhale, reach. Exhale, fold. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, fold. Press the palms into the earth, step up or walk back to plank, toes or knees, your plank to your body. Lower all the way to the belly, make it into cobra. Press the table and sink it back to down. Inhale the right leg high. Exhale, bring it forward between the hands. Slide the left foot back. Lower the left knee to the earth. Finding our twist here. Left hand down inside of the right foot. Twist and open the right arm up. Switch it out, right hand down, left arm up. Bring it up. Maybe stay here, or maybe slide back. Press the right foot into the earth, curl the left toes, and slowly step over. Forward fold. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair, knees behind toes. Pull the belly in. And we'll take our twist here. So right elbow is going to twist towards the left knee. Maybe it's mild and stays right here. Maybe we take that right elbow, lock it into the left knee, and twist a little further. Pressing some resistance in the right elbow so that the left knee doesn't drop in. Feel free to stay here, maybe opening the arm. Maybe taking the left arm behind the body. Releasing through center and all the way to the other side. Left elbow towards the right knee. Maybe open. Maybe take it behind. Release to center. And inhale all the way up. Beautiful. Take a little breath, roll off the shoulders, shake it side to side. We're going to sweep the hands around behind the body, interlace, and walk them back over to that left side. We're going to take an inhale, and then we're going to exhale, squeeze them together. Let it go. Inhale. Exhale, squeeze.
Go with this.
One more time. Inhale. Exhale, squeeze. Let it go. Sweep it around to the other side. Inhale, exhale, squeeze. Let it up. And one last time. Release. Inhale, reach the right arm over, take it to the base of the spine, top of the hip. Inhale, left arm. Exhale, kind of twist and look over the right shoulder. Switch it out. Inhale, the right arm, exhale, left. Hold it back and slightly over. go shake it out. And now relax. Exhale, fold. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, fold. If we need a block, we'll place it right here, right in front of the toes. We'll take left hand down. We'll bend the left knee, straighten the right, and inhale the right arm. Nice side. Take the right arm behind the butt. Release the right arm. Bend the right knee. Straighten the left. Inhale the left arm. And exhale, take it around. It's your best friend. Release. Forward fold. Inhale, flat back. Exhale, fold. Hands to the ear. Step up or walk back to plank. Find your variation of your flow this morning. Lower down. Inhale up. Exhale down. We're going to do a down dog twist. So, that being said, you can walk the hands back as far as you need to be able to find that twist. Or you can leave them right where they were. Take the right hand around anywhere between the knee and the ankle. Grab hold and twist through. Switch it out, right hand down, twist, left hand, curve. Release back to down low. Take a breath, drop to the knees. Bring it up into the knees. Feel free to add any extra padding below the knees that we need to. We're going to make our way into camel. Reach the right arm around, find the hip, left arm around, and slowly fold it up. Listen to the neck, listen to the shoulders, listen to the lower back. If you want to take it further, you can take a block on either side of the heel, or you can turn the heels up. And search for the heel. Slowly release, support your way up, and fold it all the way forward for rabbit. Crown of the head to the earth, forehead towards the knees, hands go back towards the feet, and we roll it up. Slowly release. Just find an extended child's pose. Forehead to the earth. Leave the hands behind the body. Roll it up. Sweep the legs out from underneath. Apparently there's just good energy in here this morning. That's where I want to be. Pull the right knee into the chest. I'm going to find a seated twist here. Take the right foot up and over the left leg. Feel free to leave that left leg straight out for a little gentle twist. Or if you want to take it further, pull the left foot in and wrap it up underneath. So either variation, wherever you're at, I'm going to turn around this way for a second. Inhale the left arm. And exhale, twist. Maybe it's mild right here at the top. Maybe we take it a little bit deeper. Slowly release. Shake out the legs one way, the other way. We're going to pull the left knee into the chest. Take the left foot up and over that right leg. Sit up tall. Inhale, reach the right arm. And exhale, twist. Take the palms, press them into the earth on either side. Squeeze the shoulder blades down away from the bottoms of the ears.
What? Here.
Inhale, reach. Exhale, fold. Slowly bending the knees, we're going to sweep the hands underneath the knees. You're going to go hand to wrist or hand to elbow. Tuck the chin into the chest, round through the spine. Slowly releasing from there, rolling all the way to the earth. Taking a little rock side to side, massaging the low back. Releasing the arms out to a T, palms down, bring the knees to 90, finding our twist here. Knees to the left, gaze to the right. Shoulders staying up towards the earth. Support the knees. If you need. Sweep through center. And take it all the way to the other side. Looking your ABCs at the end. The same one together.
A, B, C. Now I know my A, B, C.
Bring it back to center. We'll make our way into happy baby. Hands can go behind the thighs or anywhere up into the pinky edge side of the feet. Feet press towards the sky, knees sway towards the ribcage. Feel free to stay stationary, or maybe take that little rock side to side. Soles of the feet together, knees out wide. Release the soles of the feet to the earth. Inhale, arms overhead. Sweep the hands down. Assist the knees back together. Press the palms. We'll make our way in the bridge space between the chin and chest. Slowly squeeze, lifting through the glutes, the belly. If you like, slide a block underneath and just release the low back. Rolling the hips to the earth, dropping knees one way and the other way, just ventral wiggling back and forth. Back to the center, inhaling the right leg straight up, pointing and flexing the right toes. Circling out the right ankle. Other way. Taking the forehead towards the knee. And release. Take the right ankle across the left thigh. We'll make our way back towards figure four. Right hand sweeps through the triangle. Left hand interlace behind the left thigh or on top of the left shin. Release and left foot. Unwrap the leg. Inhale, left leg. Pointing and flexing the left leg. Circling out the left ankle. Taking the forehead towards the knee. And release. Left ankle over to the right thigh. Flex the left foot. Pull through for figure four. Take a moment here, working through any last little movements that your body's telling you it needs. Not worrying about me or anything else, just doesn't even have to be a yoga move per se. Maybe it's something we did, you want to do it again. Maybe it's something I didn't do. Maybe it's something completely new. I'm gonna go through that. Listen to your body. Take your breath. Find that comfortable space. Maybe the low back side this morning, and we'll leave the knees bent. Maybe we're feeling really good. Maybe we did two videos in a row. Maybe you haven't done yoga in 3 weeks. But wherever you are, you did it today. You did it now. Pat yourself on the back for loving on and checking out. Pat yourself on the back for working through whatever your interruptions, distractions, chaotic life may be. Finding that quiet space in your mind. Maybe envisioning yourself in your favorite place. Feeling free to stay here as long as you like. Otherwise, taking a nice deep breath, sending it all the way out, wiggling the fingers and toes. Find the knees into the chest one last time. Taking that little rock side to side. Taking your time. Making your way. Receiving one last time. Peace be with you and all you do. Namaste.